the guy's right there. I think we caught the guy. She saw the guy that was trying to break in over there. So I guess the cops are gonna get him. Oh shit. I think we caught the guy red-handed. He's running. Fuck. Shit got real. He's running. He's running away from the fucking shit. He's running away from the cops. There's the guy over there. Oh shit. We caught him. We caught the... They're running away from the cops. Holy shit. Cops have to be in shape. Oh my freaking god. Oh, holy shit. There was people breaking into the house. The cops are chasing them. Holy shit, they're trying to chase him down. No, metemos el carro, vamos a corretearlo, la verga. Holy shit. Shit got real. Oh my god. This has to be like some fucking Reno 911 shit. Oh shit. We just arrived at this property. Some dudes were trying to break in. They were hiding in the back. And fucking cops, they took off running. And the cops just started fucking chasing them. Holy shit. You can't make this shit up. I thought somebody was gonna get shot. Oh my god. Dude, I wonder if they're gonna catch him. That guy was fucking hauling ass. Did they jack anything? Is the back open?
Can you open it?
No, well, that's closed. I wonder what the hell they were trying to steal. Dude, they fucking tried to get away from the fucking... Should we go chase them in the rover?
I think they got away. I saw them coming back by themselves.
Nothing. I think they were trying to break it to the side. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. How the fuck do we go through this in live action? Okay, we're just trying to verify where people broke into. The cops just started chasing those fools. Oh, day in the life, man. Day in the fucking life. Oh, my God. This is a... We showed up. They were over there. The neighbor called us. We got here when they were in the back of the house trying to jump in. Oh my god. Did you guys see that shit? That's crazy. Imagine cuando lo van a alcanzar, andan en chinga, no.
Capaz son estos, actuando normal, así, manejando un carrito.
Lo bueno. Exacto. Que los vio usted, lo bueno que los vio de volada.
Yo miré que nos va
diciendo
algo.
Es que haz de cuenta que no, cuando vino la policía, vino bien rápido. Cuando yo le hablé a tu papá.
Sí, sí, llegó rápido.
Le dije, se metieron unas personas y sabemos que son cholos. Sí, nosotros
sí.
Los sacamos de
sí, ahí. Sí, pero usted lo reconoció de volada. Sí, estos entonces, no son de los que arreglan.
No, ya sabíamos, ellos ya los conocían.
Y luego ni carro, si fuera alguien para arreglar, llega un carro para arreglar, así.
Y rápido me dijo, voy a hablarle a mi hijo, y luego le dije yo, no, llámele a la policía.
Sí.
Entonces, así llegó la policía, llegaron cinco.
Tres.
No. Pero fueron cinco, gente.
Cuatro patrullas, un chorro de policías, se bajaron con las pistolas, pero no entraron.
Pues ahorita andan allá correteando a alguien.
Van en chinga. Oye, ese, quiero que veas qué buen ejercicio, ¿no? Sí. Para ir corriendo, y luego con pantalón.
Pero viste el policía que casi lo alcanzó.
Iba en chinguiza el amigo.
No, la mujer no rompó, porque la otra agarró para Mangue.
Sí.
Entró a Mangue. Lo puede ser Sebastian, pero...
No, pues van a andar un ratito.
¿Y dónde estaban? ¿Aquí por el lado? ¿Por dónde se metieron? ¿Por ahí?
No, por allá.
Cuando ahorita. Cuando
¿por la puerta de enfrente se metieron?
Enfrente. Y los dos que nos iban a decir, no, no hay nadie, ni bla, bla, bla.
No hay nadie, no. A mí me marcaron. Dijeron, no hay nadie.
Estoy viendo como una novela, no viendo.
Dude, so the cops just took off running.
No, pero es que el
problema. I wonder if I should like chase them. So we show up. I'm going to post this video right now. So you guys see what the hell just went down. I'm about to post this video right now. Go to my story. We show up to this house. The cops are here. Then all of a sudden, the dude's trying to break into our house, take off running. The cops start chasing the motherfuckers like Reno 911. Oh, shit. I was in freaking shock. They're still running, probably. Crackheads never get tired. Those fools are gonna run until they jump the mountain. God damn. All right, I'm gonna post this and go back live on this right now.